Late this afternoon I heard your voice. It's the first time in what felt like years. It's a whisper in my ear and then the wind in the trees. It was the shaking of leaves. It shook the streets while shaking me.
Thank you.
footsteps, they followed mother's death. They followed suit and peeled the paint off the walls. Behind a metal desk, inside a modern mausoleum, I found your calling, calling for fall. No amount of sound. Thank you.
These concrete ambitions for solid ground make for sense of direction to sort things out. And good motivations to chew this down and made the higher positions and ours crown.